In this video, we are going to show you a couple rehabilitation ideas for conservative management of meniscus tears. Enroll in our online course now. Link is in the video description. Hi and welcome to Physiotutors. Meniscus tears are usually non-traumatic, degenerative injuries that occur in the late middle-aged population. Acute traumatic meniscal tears, however, are most prevalent in the young sporting population. Meniscectomy or partial surgical meniscus repair is one of the most common orthopedic surgeries worldwide. However, in recent decades, this procedure has come under fire as several randomized controlled trials have shown equally satisfactory results with conservative management. Furthermore, Sivonen et al. Conducted a randomized trial that compared arthroscopic partial meniscectomy to a sham surgery, which showed no difference and an even slightly higher risk of developing knee osteoarthritis 5 years after surgery. Let that sink in for a moment. So, the described conservative management of meniscus tears in the literature typically involved a combination of a warm-up, range of motion, strength, and joint control or proprioceptive exercises done for 2 to 3 sessions per week over the course of 12 weeks. These sessions were either supervised or done independently by the patient. Patients were assessed with validated outcome measures such as the COS, the Lisholm knee score, TEGNA activity scale, and isokinetic strength measurements. We will present a couple of exercise progressions for each of those domains. As with all of the exercise videos we present here on the channel, there's no cookie cutter approach. So make sure you identify the specific needs of your patient. For example, for some people, a lunge may be necessary in their ADLs or work, so you would then incorporate this exercise in your training as well. This is also a very long list of exercises, and we shouldn't overwhelm our patients with a ton of exercises at once. So keep it at a maximum of 3 to 5 exercises. All right, thanks for watching. I hope this gave you some ideas to incorporate with your patients. If you are interested in taking an online course on various topics in physiotherapy, then check out our lineup with world-renowned clinicians at the link in the video description down below, or go directly to physiotutors.com. There, you will also find a ton of other free physiotherapy-related content. Make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell to get notified once we upload new videos. This was Andreas for Physiotutors. I will see you in another video. Bye.